All right, Domas coming back from a bruised knee and just make that triple-double look easy. How did you coming in and now that it's done, did you feel this good as you actually play?
Yeah, you know, I don't like sitting out, you know, I felt bad I couldn't come back last game, you know, it was a weird feeling, you know, I was in pain and we wanted to make sure with the MRI, you know, and then I woke up today, I felt a bit better, and then after my nap, I felt good, you know, that I did my shooting times, and I was like, I can play, you know. I would have felt worse if I didn't play.
I look back to when you guys played Charlotte in previous years, like last year, you had trouble with their pressure. It looks like tonight, you guys attacked their pressure. As they pressured you, you were more aggressive offensively, especially with those back cuts from Doug. You see that, and it seems like it made it easy for you to deliver the ball.
Yeah, Doug's been amazing all year. You know, they're pressuring him so much, they don't want him to shoot threes, you know, so he's finishing with twos, you know. I think no one thought Doug can finish like that, you know, but we've known him for a while now, and now he's just having the opportunity to do it, you know, and I'm just trying to find him.